Good morning, everyone. How are you all? I hope you are all doing great and also are being safe in your homes. The topic of today's video is opposite words. Yes, we will learn few opposite words today. So children, are you ready? Great, let's start. The first word is heavy. Opposite of heavy is light. Heavy, light. Heavy, light. The next word is long. Opposite of long is short. Long, short. Long, short. The next word is blunt. Opposite of blunt is sharp. Blunt, sharp. Blunt, sharp. The next word is funny. Opposite of funny is serious. Funny, serious. Funny, serious. The next word is thoughtful. Opposite of thoughtful is selfish. Thoughtful, selfish. Thoughtful, selfish. The next word is kind, and the opposite is cruel. Kind, cruel. Kind, cruel. The next word is outside. Opposite of outside is inside. Outside, inside. Outside, inside. The next word is active. Opposite of active is lazy. Active, lazy. Active, lazy. The next word is sweet. Opposite of sweet is sour. Sweet, sour. Sweet, sour. The next word is strong. Opposite of strong is weak. Strong, weak. Strong, weak. The next word is shallow. Opposite of shallow is deep. Shallow, deep. Shallow, deep. The next word is afraid. And opposite of afraid is brave. Afraid, brave. Afraid, brave. The next word is simple. Opposite of simple is complicated. Simple, complicated. Simple, complicated. The next word is asleep. Opposite of asleep is awake. Asleep, awake. Asleep, awake. The next word is careless. Opposite of careless is cautious. Careless, cautious. Careless, cautious. The final word is sick. Opposite of sick is healthy. Sick, healthy. Sick, healthy. Children, practice all the opposite words we have learned today, and I will see you in my next class. Until then, happy learning. Bye-bye.